The bank has been hopelessly overexposed to those early stage startups, right? These startups give the bank their cash, and now they may not get their cash back out because the bank has lost a great deal of value from the treasuries that it has been holding as interest rates on these treasuries have been going up. And so it's selling these assets off, but probably not for enough cash to pay all these entrepreneurs back.